May we now invite His Excellency Dr. Lim Chung Poy,